All right, what we've got here is a couple of the different engine gasket sets. Both of these gasket sets work on the 1300 through 1600 from single port to dual port engines. The difference between the two is one is Brazilian made, made in Brazil. The other one is German made, factory specs, made in Germany. I will tell you, I do prefer the German gasket set over the Brazilian. The oil cooler seals are much softer. The gaskets themselves are a better quality gasket. So for a few dollars more, buy the German one. But it's got everything in here you need to rebuild the entire engine, all the way down to the both single port and dual port gaskets for the intakes, all the adapter cooler seals as far as for your oil cooler. You know, there's early and late and adapter seals for all of those. Those are all included. Everything you need to rebuild your engine is in both of these gasket sets. If you have any questions, you can give us a call. We've also got the gasket sets for the 36 horsepower and 40 horsepower as well. Give us a call if you have any questions.